Mohammed Bashir.
Sir, as far as terrorism is concerned, we should deal it with the iron hand. And of course, the whole nation should stand together in that. There's no two opinion about that. But as far as the performance of NIA is concerned, Honorable Minister, while introducing, he was saying that the performance is excellent. There, with due respect, sir, I differ with you. As far as credibility of NIA is concerned, I do not hesitate to say that the credibility of NIA is eroding. If you say, if you analyze the background, we all know that NIA is becoming an instrument in the hand of the government for attaining the political vision and will of the government. There are many things to say, but because of the time constraint, I don't want to take much of the time. When we made the first enactment on this, there was high objective in it, such as investigation and prosecution of offences affecting the sovereignty, security and integrity of the nation. So what is happening really in this? If we analyze whether NIA is moving in the proper direction or not, I would like to say that their credibility is facing challenge. As a classical example, I will tell you this Malagon branch. Sir, what happened in that? The special public prosecutor, Rohini Sarain, has said publicly that ever since the change of the government at the center, pressure is being imposed to whoever the accused in the trial. Such is a national shame. How the government can try, how the government can interfere in this kind of things? It was said openly, not secretly, it was said openly that the government pressurized the public prosecutor to support the accused. Sir, with all the politeness, I would like to say that don't misuse investigation agencies for political kind of things. NIA, unfortunately, we all know that my former speakers were saying that innocent youths are languishing in Indian jails. What is done with this CBI? That also is like that. It was called CBI as caged parrots. Now, sir, NIA is a chained one because they are not having any free hand to move. Sir, in this case, if you verify the cases, it is history. Minority community people, SCST, majority of them are in the jail. Even charge sheet has not been given properly. So, as correctly mentioned by others, perhaps after 10 years or more than that, they may be acquitted. But who will compensate? The life and everything is gone. So, such a situation, I urge upon the government to keep this investigation agency as independent. If that is not done, there is a meaning in making any kind of enactment. These are my humble submissions. Sir, if you verify these things, justice is what? Justice, if it is not done in time, that is justice denied, delayed is justice denied. This we have to keep in mind. So I urge upon the government not to interfere in investigation agencies' work. If you are not allowing them to work freely, that you yourself will be doing a kind of injustice to the people. With these few words, sir, I conclude. Thank you very much.